Good morning to one and all. Myself, Shamna Rani, Research Scholar, Department of Education. My research area is developing an instructional material based on infographics. We all know that we are living in an era of digitalization. Every aspect of our life is geared by information and communication technology. Especially in the field of education, information and communication technology plays a significant role in designing the teaching and learning environment. The role of an educator in the 21st century is to guide students in dealing with immense amount of content, to construct their own knowledge, to share their knowledge, and to assist in developing their own learning style. In the era of digitalization, our students are very hesitated to read or write a huge amount of information. So to provide a meaningful learning experience for them, developing a new modality of instruction is very necessary. So I felt a need to develop an instructional material based on infographics, and the study is titled as Effect of Infographics in Physics on Achievement, Problem Solving and Scientific Creativity among Higher Secondary School Students. Infographics means simply a visual representation of information, and this word derived from the two words info and graphics. Infographics can be defined as the design of arranging information or message with the help of symbols, charts, graphs, maps, images, etc. And the major objective of my study is to develop an infographic based instructional material for teaching physics at higher secondary level. And the key skills developed through this material is problem solving and scientific creativity. These are the two major skills in the 21st century skills. And the method adopted for the study is experimental cum survey method. In the experimental part, a pre-test, post-test, non-equivalent group design. That means a two group of students were selected, and one group is named as an experimental group and other group is named as a control group. And this experimental group is treated with my prepared infographics based instructional material, and the control group is treated with the existing method of teaching, and then compare their test score and test the effectiveness in terms of their achievement, problem solving ability and scientific creativity. And the other tools used in this study are the problem solving test in physics, achievement test in physics and scientific creativity test for higher secondary school students. And the major hypothesis is that infographics based instructional material is effective for enhancing their achievement, problem solving and scientific creativity. And this type of instructional material is provide a meaningful learning experience for their students and to cope with the digital skills and also to enhance their ability in computational problem solving and also in their creative ability, etc. I hope that this study is very beneficial for higher secondary level students to enhance their problem solving ability, achievement and creativity. Thank you.